There are some basic discrete signals, the basic discrete signals. So those signals generally in DSP, the basic signals are delta of n, that is called as impulse signal. Then next is u of n, that is nothing but unit step signal, and then it is r of n, so it is called as ramp signal. So those are some basic signals, as well as like sine wave, then cosine wave, and one more is exponential. So those are the basic signals in DSP. So I am showing you u of n. Generally, if the system is continuous, it is represented as suppose x of t, and if it is discrete, it is represented as x of n. So t is representation for continuous, n is for discrete representation. So as we know the basic discrete signals, I will explain one by one. So first is impulse signal. So here the delta of n, it is represented as delta of n, the value is 1 for n is equal to 0, where n is equal to 0, else where it is 0. So that it looks like this one. At 0th place, this is nothing but the n value n, and this is nothing but you can place as a delta of n. So that value at 0, it is 1, and remaining values are all 0. So it is impulse signal as a basic discrete signal in DSP. Second signal is unit step signal. It is nothing but represented as u of n, and whose value is 1 for n greater than or equal to 0. It is nothing but, you can say this is n, and the values are all 1s, 1, 1, 1, 1. So this u of n is nothing but from 0 till infinity, the values are 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. So it is 1, 1, 1, 1. So till infinity this is 1, and below 0, it is all values are 0. So that is called as u of n. Next input, next discrete signal is ramp signal. So the value of ramp signal is r of n is equal to n for n greater than or equal to 0. So it will increase like this. So for, you can see, for this is nothing but n, and this is r of n. So it is increasing. For it is for starting from 1. For 1 it is 1. It is for 2 it is 2. For 3 it is 3. 4 it is 4. So it is increasing in this direction as a ramp signal. Next basic signal is exponential signal. So that is e of n, whose value is e of n is equal to a raised to n, where a is r e raised to j theta. So if you put the values, so you will get exponential signal like this. So generally exponential signal like this, it is increasing, or sometimes it is decreasing also. So if you put based on the r and e and j, minus or plus, the values will increase or decrease. And last basic signal is sinusoidal. So the value is a cos of omega n plus theta, and sine will be omega n plus theta. So this is nothing but the sine wave. So we are having the values at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, like this. So this is nothing but a sine wave, but it is discrete sine wave. So increasing. So it is like sine wave. So it is discrete one. So maybe cos or sine. So those are the some basic signals we have in the DSP.